Where have I been?
All right.
And we're off for real this time. We got you and Versi out of the pack in the front. Oh, we've got an active pin and Anita hurt ya. We got the Untouchables trying to do a nice four wall in the back. They've got a baby. And they call it off. One and good. You'll also notice players skating around the outside of the track and going to those seats far over there. That's the danger zone. That's called the penalty box. When they get in trouble, they go there.
All right. Jammers this time, Slithery Snake and Bomb Pop. I love this here.
Is it not? Is her name not Bomb Pop anymore?
Yeah, that's Bomb Pop and Parker.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's Park. Okay.
Parker.
Oh, he's not Slithery Snake. Okay.
Slithery Snake's here in the front. Oh, no, that's Sidewinder.
Why yeah.
Why is he not in there? I don't know. 57.
I thought Parker was Slithery Snake.
He is, but his name on his jersey is Parker.
Oh, yeah, good call.
Oh, these jammers are having a hard time getting through. They're trying to make some effort. But both teams are creating. Whoa! Oh. We got some trip ups and fall downs.
Parker getting reset in the apex.
All right, we got a jammer out. And we got an active pivot. Will they make it back to the back?
Triple threat. Okay.
Oh, she's a wonder.
All right, current score, Untouchables 2, Usual Suspects 1. It's going to be a close game.
All right, we got Kimberly up as jammer. We got Ewing on the front. We got Thunder holding back there, jammer. The Untouchables are doing a good job holding back their pivots and jammers. Oh, here they got one out. He's gonna try for all four. Will he get it? He got it.
Great time to mention that we do have a 50-50 raffle with some tickets that you can buy coming around over in the back. Remember, you get to keep half the money if you win, and Lee keeps the other half. It's a win-win.
That will be drawn at halftime of the second game. Usually the pot's pretty big by then. We got T-Bone Trina and Slithery Snake as our jammers. I would say T-Bone Trina was a Slithery Snake on that one. She just snuck right in the inside.
Made it look easy, even. It's a lot of talent.
She's such a great skater, I don't know how anybody knows on that side. Oh, oh, oh. And she calls it off and grabs two.
I'm not gonna have any voice in my game.
All right.
got Ewing and Bum Pop up as our jammers. Here they're coming. Beck and Call just opened up that door.
Ewing and Thunder.
Oh, we got Anita. Hold it down front. As you saw, somebody did something naughty. Oh, it's Wreck-It Right in the penalty box.
To the box you go.
If you want to go, you got to go this way.
Okay.
There's a sign. So excited. The excitement is overwhelming.
All right, setting up a lead early, the Untouchables.
We got Slithery Snake and Criminally. Whoa! Annie Moe holding it up in the front. We got Sidewinder holding back their pivot. Oh, but Slithery Snake sneaks by.
Not only a lead jammer, but a fashion plate with those guys. Amazing.
Oh, and she gets all three. And she got all four. Oh, Annie's sitting in the penalty box. Shame, shame.
And it's a tie, 7-7. It's a game now. And clearly some strategy when we got T-Bone, Trina, and Ewing. And we're off.
We got T-Bone, Trina, and Ewing up as our jammers.
Did you just say that?
You know.
And we repeated it.
Right? It's totally.
We got Myers doing a good job holding her back in the back.
What? All right, but
she's by on the outside. We're waiting for the clearance. Anita's out.
Ewing is lead jammer, and that's something we're gonna say a lot. Get ready.
Oh! And the 2-2. Didn't see her sneaking by on the inside.
I don't wanna sit down because my hips are gonna hurt. Oops, sorry.
Oh, we got Rampage and Bump Pop on the pit on the jammer line. We haven't seen Rampage jam tonight yet, I don't think.
All right, our current score is a tie again, 9-9.
That is knocked out by Groot. She's okay. Aw, he gets called on a no-no. Oh, we got a jammer out. Bomb Pop is our lead jammer. This game is a close one.
for like official timeouts and stuff, but not being called.
Yeah, this is wild. This is going really fast.
All right, you got Kimberly and Zane and One in Thunder, Jammers.
Our usual suspects are now in the lead, 13-1.
Big hit from Ewing. Kimberly gets up like it was nothing.
The whole crowd. Oh. And the suspect's keeping Thunder at bay.
You gotta give it up for that feisty jammer. Oh, somebody called on a penalty.
Did you say Pop and Pop? Pop? Okay, wait. Who is?
His name Corey. Art Corey, yeah.
Art Corey went to the no-no box. Oh, they were out of play up front. Kimberly is out. She's gonna give it all she's got. That's what she always does. Thunder's out behind her.
We're friends and enemies. Enemies.
Yeah, best kind. Whew. It's Parker and T-Bone Trina. Jammer combination. And Parker breaks free, lead jammer. Who's that? Who's 11?
Is Kate not here?
No, I don't think so. Gortisha is Kate and somebody else.
Oh, Slithery Snake takes a beat hit on the out. All right, I'm going to tell you about Zaptag Unicorn Photography. Kate Raplin of Zaptag Unicorn Photography has been providing photography for several years as it is a fantastic ambassador of our sport. You can reach out to her to schedule a jammer line.
Ewing giving a salute.
You know what job is kind of underrated? Is the jam timer. She does such a good job. No fight, she's out there keeping game time. Jam time? I mean, that's a hard job. She's got like 4 stopwatches.
And we always have the best volunteers here at Fountain City Roller Derby. And the defense on both teams. As once again, Ewing skates around and Ewing is your lead jammer.
So, if you are here for the Untouchables, give me a shout! Woo! If you are here for the Usual Suspects, give me a shout!
Woo! I love crowd stuff. All right.
I always told them the Unusual Suspects.
The Unusual Suspects.
Oh! Jammers are up!
Kimberly throwing some blocking into her jamming tonight. scammers kind of throwing themselves repeatedly through other skaters. All right, back on top, the Untouchables 19, Usual Suspects 17. It's a close game. And once again, T-Bondria and Ewing.
Well, we got Sidewinder and Donnie Disaster in the penalty box over there. No, no, no. So when you see a skater in the penalty box, you'll see that then there will be one less skater on the track. So you can only field three blockers, one pivot, and a jammer.
That was an incredible mashup.
Is the Coast Guard over there? Still, like, are they over there?
Oh, I don't know. That's a good question. All right. Once again, we are tied, sports fans, 19 and 19. It's anybody's game, and we're glad you're here tonight. All right. Parker whipping his way through the crowd. Mighty fall. And Parker.
Well, that was a nice bridge by Sidewinder, so Andy was able to get active.
Alright, so tonight we are excited that the U.S. Coast Guard is not only one of our sponsors, but they have joined us here. If you're interested in the U.S. Coast Guard, honor, respect, and devotion to duty are the guiding principles we use to defend and preserve the United States of America. We offer many opportunities for exciting and fulfilling careers. Take your career where you wanted to go. Contact a recruiter today. All right, so once again, Ewing is working his way through the crowd.
Well, we got Ewing as lead jammer. Anita takes off. By the rental skates. You can go and talk to one of the recruiters over there.
Probably too soon to make a sub joke.
Oh yeah, that'd be very
sad. A little tacky. Sorry. It's my whole life is memes about that thing. Well, yeah. Anyway. Hey.
Rock posted one the other day, and it was like, this guy didn't think that his 2,000K submarine trip would end like this, you know, and I was like, he's probably the guy that said, what does this button do? That'd be me. What does this button do? Oh, shit.
I saw things that said they got the whole Titanic experience. Right? It's the funniest thing I've, like, oh, what a recovery.
Big hits out there.
What a recovery. It's like all I'm gonna say this jam, apparently. Oh.
We Still got Chambers battling to get out. Annie Mall's like a minesweeper in the back there.
Oh, jeez. I just knocked the camera with my arm.
Oh, I think she's got a tracker on that device. Beep, 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 beep.
And lead jammer, T-Bone Trina!
All that work. The end of the jam.
Starting to have a real lead. 28 to the usual suspects. 20.
I think I saw Park just spit. Like,
whoa.
I don't know for sure, but I think it did. Ooh, the refs are getting a little saucy. That's the way they get when people don't listen to their calls.
Great time for a time out. And it's a great time to remind you, you can sing this song as loud as you want. That's right, so get ready. In the meantime, the Untouchables are 29 to usual suspects, 22. Hands. All right, Olorama, get ready. We are gonna sing it up. Sweet Caroline, in a second, here we go. Sweet Caroline,
ba ba ba,
good times. All right, thanks for playing along. We have 5 minutes left till the half of this game.
Oh, we got a truck, truck cut eel.
And in the surprising turn of events, Ewing hasn't broken
through. questions, feel free to come talk to us over here at the announcer's block. I will answer any questions you have.
I will also answer any questions. All right.
And he calls it off. If you're looking at this game, still confused and don't know what to do, just come over here. I'll help you.
All right. The Untouchables, though, are 31. Bum, bum, bum. To 22 for the Usual Suspects. So good. So good. I love crowd anything.
Oh, we got Slithery Snake out there. And Bum Pop. All right, we got, ooh. And Bum Pop's out.
Wow.
Oh, we got Breaktown in the penalty box. No, no. Oh, we got a trap cut yield. And she goes it off. She got off. They're making those jammers work, work, work. Just to follow up on that recruitment night, it is July 26th here. In the evening, 7 p.m.
And you're never too old to skate roller derby and any skill level. You too can skate here at Fountain City. Okay, that makes sense. I didn't think about that.
Shit, I should put my gear
on. Oh, and T-Bone Trina is down. As Groot becomes the active jammer. T-Bone Trina coming after him.
Oh, you coming back now, huh? 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 What? Oh. Oh.
And that is last jam, and now it's halftime.
we're off. Once again, Ewing is your head jammer, wasting no time. As Wreck-It Ralph keeps T-Bone Trina occupied.
Where did Ewing go?
And Ewing in the box.
Oh. The usual specs need to get somebody out. They've got an opportunity here. They've got a jammer in the box.
Oh, and they're out of play. So, T-Bone Trina.
They were out of play, but they did not have to get out of her way.
And Thunder trying to become Pivot Turn Jammer. A little confusing how our pivots ended up in the back, but no judgment.
And she calls it off and she gets five because there was a jammer in the box. So on that rare occasion, you can get 5 points on your single scoring pass because you have a jammer in the box. So you pass them two, technically.
All right, 10 points. Art is the lead, that the Untouchables have the usual suspects, 37-27. Whoa, and Parker quickly becomes the jammer. Sidewinder there being held back by Groot.
I need a pen.
I don't have a pen. I realize that I should be bringing one. You know,
I have
like
a Sharpie. I think.
And once again, back on the track, Ewing going to the inside to get through these suspects. I need a hurt check, keeping her in back. As Criminally Insane, back into her lead, Jammer. Oh, and quite the battle. Ewing fights for literal dominance. Definitely have, like, go check out our website and socials, too, you know? Like, I always add that because I used to work on marketing. All right, these skaters tonight definitely made you look. All right, and how long can the Untouchables keep T-Bone Trina back? Probably his favorite thing, blocking, as Parker breaks free. And through the inside. Oh, but T-Bone's here is down. So I went to that ref thing and blew me away.
All right, we got Ewan coming on now. Ooh, almost gave his location away. Interactive. Ewan gets lead. Run.
But skating like she's got something to prove. Bomb pop. Right on his tail.
Don't let him bait you in. You know what he's looking for, Mama. So as you saw, the usual suspects were trying to run away. Chris got a baby. Let's see how many points she gets. Let's see if she did a cut track. Or a track cut. Oh, she got two. Oh, she got three. They gave her an extra.
And the Untouchable, still pretty untouchable with a lead of 10 points.
45
damage.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Criminal is down with a malfunction to her skate.
Great time to thank all of our EMTs and medical staff who join us and volunteer to keep us safe. We could not do it without you.
So we do have a medical staff here on call every day to make sure that our skaters are safe and sound and taken care of if anything happens.
As we are pushing people around on skates. All right, Thunder and Trina.
Oh, yeah. Oh, pile up on lane three. Oh, we got called for a penalty.
And lead.
Naughty, naughty.
That was a wild matchup. One hit Thunder. Lead a Jammer.
The unusual suspects seem to be having a few malfunctions with their equipment. You better check that stuff. Slithery Snake and Bomb Pop out on the damn line. We got Triple Threat and Annie Hall is our pivot. Ooh, Amelia Scarrett doing some awesome blocking. Some walling up, look at that. The Untouchables at 50, the usual suspects at 39. Oh, we've got an official review. having a fun time out there when they're laughing and giggling with each other. It is a very hard game, but we have a lot of fun challenging each other, progressing, trying new strategies and maneuvers. Our skaters are constantly challenging each other.
Whoa, and I'm about to see that pivot turn jammer turn lead jammer.
How was he called active?
He like skated right in front of him.
He was not 10 foot within the path. Oh. She wasn't even a dean. I don't even know. I've got to rewatch that one. What time is that? 19.
Do you go and rewatch these?
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe he still skates. He's just like unbelievable. A legend.
All right, Untouchables currently at 52, and our usual suspects are 39. And into the apex.
All right, we got a jammer on and a pivot.
Untouchables currently 54, usual suspects are 40. Currently, Bomb Pops coming back to the track as your jammer. And is that Ewing? No, he can't be jamming. Not that guy. Oh, Flash Mob keeping Bomb Pop back.
So it might be hard to believe, but some skaters on these teams only went through boot camp last year and are skating in this year's season. Impressive on how far they've come.
This is a pretty good dance song.
Yeah, I'm just lazy.
That's fair.
I'd have to take my skates off, put my helmet on.
Okay, and we're back. Untouchables currently leading 58 to usual suspects 41. Suspect being sent away as Rampage becomes the jammer. Criminally Insane with something to prove this game. Certainly out and about. We got about 15 minutes left in this first game, and we're glad you came to join us here tonight at Fountain City. And Criminally Insane calls off the jam. And the Untouchables certainly skating away with a lead, 58. They're the usual suspects, 45. Yeah. T-Bone Trina takes a little bit of a fall. Once again, she is the jammer. Thunder still being held back by many of the usual suspects. As Trina comes out, breaks me, and 10 feet means Ewing is out. Just a moment to add a player as we get started.
Oh, Monster Meadow, give it you shove. Oh, rep down.
As Parker takes out Snapdragon. Oh, snap.
They are sturdy. They are fine.
Oh, Parker gets reset. Ooh,
we've got a wall in the back.
Bomb pop. Once again, as Triple Greg becomes Pivot Turn Jammer. Medal for Derby. I'm a fan. It's working.
That was a nice little shot through by Crowley. Oh, she sneaks around. Yeah!
And the usual suspects keep Groove back. New fun thing. Oh.
We're gonna give strong defense. And she calls it inbound and upright. She got two. That curly insane is insane. And the usual suspects.
Whoa.
Fix that gap. I think they can.
They've got about 11 minutes to 11 points. Untouchable.
Oh, well, crew went to the box. Oh, and they got their camera out. Oh, and 13, she got a track cut. Oh, she got all four. Actually, she got five. Time out.
Suspects starting to catch up. 53 down to 59. Whoa. Whoa, is that Bomb Pop?
Yeah, it's Bomb Pop and Beck and Call. Oh, those Untouchables are running away. Texas is chasing them. He's gonna get them.
1-2, Texas coming for you. All right. And then a fall.
She had fun doing it, at least.
And somehow both teams are just skating with each other.
Don't let them love you.
Left, and it feels like possibly anybody's game.
Feels so like an eternity.
Popular jammers tonight. We got T-Bone, Trina, and Parker.
Oh, T-Bone takes sit up. She's making sure she's running up there. There we go, nice little jump.
Parker.
You got a jammer race. Get him.
With a 5-point lead, 61 to the suspects, 56.
I'm getting antsy in my pants.
Ready to skate?
Always got like the nervous throw ups.
Ewing takes out a skater. It is pursuit to consistently be head jammer.
I hate it when he does that.
I only learn once though. Oh, white belt. Sneaky, sneaky. Cigar.
Hey, do you know what the total is in that? Like what they'd win? No, I know, but
what's
like
the total?
Thank you.
All right, we're on. We're on jam 42 in this game. We got 5 minutes, 30 seconds left in this game.
Oh.
Oh, oh, and
Rampage, your head, your lead jammer.
You got one and done.
All right, our 50-50 raffle, in case you're wondering, is at $137. So please find,
what's your name?
Katie.
Bambi,
or like a totally another word I did not say. Bambi, right here. Because you two can win at least half of $137. And the 10-point lead is about where the Untouchables have stayed. 66 to the suspects, 56. Whoa, I thought Ewing called off, but he didn't.
Ewing signaling to his pack to slow down so he can take off. A little bit of strategy. We got Texas Outlaw as our pivot. Out as the point scorer. Ewing calling out.
Yeah, that is weird. It restarted the clock earlier too. It was all super bizarro. Only a few jams left.
Oh, we got some new jammers out there. Sid Vicious against Crowley. Insane. We got Mel Breakdown and Monster Metal taking a tumble.
Once again, Untouchables remaining a 10-point lead, 67 to 57 for the suspects. She got out, but.
Which team had too many, Dong? Dong. Dong. Never mind.
Parker, your lead jammer.
Followed quickly by Annie Mall.
Free.
And they take off.
set, we have the Untouchables.
The end of the game. Untouchables, 69 to usual suspects, 58. If you want to get around the side of the rink and give everybody a high five for their hard work, please step on out.
All right. Stay tuned for most of that.